Assalamualaikum. This is Sanjida Islam in front of you. Today I am here for delivering a demo class for the position of teaching apprentice fellowship. And I can say that from my childhood, it is my astonishing dream that I will be a teacher. And so today I am here and I am delivering a demo class in front of you. So now I am going to tell that the topic of my lecture is the subordination of force in Bangladesh under general hierarchy. And hope you all enjoy the lecture. Before starting my lecture, I want to say that this lecture will be a collaborative class lecture. And before starting my lecture, I want to throw an open question to all of you, that is why we are in need of force in our society. Okay, now I am saying that we need force in our society because court exists to do justice. It ensures guarantee of liberty and it is it exists for the for enhance the justice to all over the people around the world. Now I am going to say that the objectives of today's lecture is that it will give a clear knowledge about the structure of courts in Bangladesh, and it will give a clear understanding about the criminal and civil courts of Bangladesh, and it will give a clear knowledge about the powers and the jurisdiction of the courts in Bangladesh. And now I will say that after this lecture, the outcomes will be like that students will be able to determine which court will be appropriate to file a case or a suit, and students will be able to determine which courts have appellate jurisdiction, and students will be able to gather knowledge about the adjudication of subordinate courts of Bangladesh. Now I am going to discuss about today's lecture. This lecture is about, I structured this diagram on the basis that the Supreme Court is the apex court of Bangladesh. And this court has two organs. One is Appellate Division and other is High Court Division. Note it, it will be Appellate Division and the High Court Division. And if we look through that the subordinate courts of Bangladesh under general hierarchy, it will be like that it have the in case of criminal matter and in case of civil matter. In case of criminal matter, under Section 6 of the CRPC, that is Code of Criminal Procedure 1898. The courts all over the Bangladesh is structured under Court of Station and Court of Magistrate. And Court of Station is conducted by Section Judge, Additional Section Judge and Joint Section Judge. And in case of Court of Magistrate, we can say that the whole magistrate is described under two, that is the Executive Magistrate and the Judicial Magistrate. Executive magistrate are the magistrate who are employed by the government from the BCS examination, and the judicial magistrate are the magistrates who are employed by the government from the BJS examination. And in today's lecture, we will tell about the judicial magistrate. And judicial magistrates are divided into two categories in the basis of their function of area. In case of metropolitan area, the magistrates are the chief metropolitan magistrate and then the additional chief metropolitan magistrate and then the metropolitan magistrate. And in case of other area, that is the district area, these hierarchy is like that: the chief judicial magistrate, additional chief judicial magistrate, senior judicial magistrate, that is the first class magistrate, then judicial magistrate of second class and the third class magistrate. And if now I go to the civil matter, this civil matter, in case of civil matter, under Section 3 of the Civil Courts Act 1887, the whole structure of the Court of Bangladesh like that. Number in the top of the number is the Court of District Judge, and then the Court of Additional District Judge, and then number 3 is Court of Joint District Judge, and then Court of Senior Assistant Judge and Court of Assistant Judge. And if we want to file a suit for any civil matter, so in, Assistant Judge and from the Court of Senior Assistant Judge, the appeal will lie to the District Judge Court. And in case of Court of Assistant Judge, we can file a suit which the value of the suit is extend to 15 lakhs. And in case of Senior Assistant Judge, the value of the suit must be to 15 lakhs to 25 lakhs. And in case of Court of Joint District Judge, the value of the suit will be like 15 lakhs to unlimited. And we can say that the Court of District Judge do not have, generally do not have original jurisdiction, but in case of insolvency succession, it can be said that it may be of 10% cases it have the original jurisdiction. And if we want to tell about the power that district judge have the most of the power, and then each can transfer its power to the additional district judge. And I can say that these three are from joint district judge. The appeal will transfer from the district judge, and if the value of the suit exceeds 25 lakhs, then this appeal will lie to the High Court Division. And now I want to say that if we see the adjudication of these criminal courts and civil courts, it can be said that the Court of Session Judge have the same adjudication as like as the civil courts, like Court of District Judge, Court of Additional District Judge and Court of Joint District Judge. And these three courts have the same adjudication like the Court of District Judge, Court of Additional District Judge and Court of Joint District Judge. So that's all about the structure of the court system of Bangladesh. And after that lecture, I want to take an assessment from all of you by answering a question, answering session, and it will be like an open discussion, a Kahoot or a gamification. What can you visit, or I can also take an instant quiz session. And from after that, I will give a summary of the class. That will be like that. Supreme Court is the apex of Court of Bangladesh. This court have two organs, Appellate Division, High Court Division, and all the subordinate courts is divided under two matters. One is civil matter, one is the criminal matter. And the criminal matter is conducted under two parts. One is Session Judge Court and other is Metropolitan Magistrate Court. And the Metropolitan Court of Session is conducted by three judges: Session Judge, Additional Session Judge, Joint Session Judge. And Court of Magistrate is conducted under two categories, in metropolitan area and other than metropolitan area. And in case of civil matter, the court is conducted by three courts: Court of District Judge, Court of Additional District Judge, Court of Joint District Judge, Court of Senior Assistant Judge and Court of Assistant Judge. And it is to be noted that from the class that the Court of Joint District Judge, Court of Additional District Judge and Court of Joint District Judge have the same adjudication like the Session Judge, Additional Session Judge and Joint Session Judge. That's all, and I want to tell you a happy learning.